Right, you are on Malaika TV. We are actually live at Serena, and we are watching the Irene Ntale Unchained concert. If you're not here at Serena, you are crazy, because the party is going to be crazy.
As I told you, of course, this is what we call Malaika Media TV. And of course, we are at Irene Ntale's Unchained Concert. And right now, I'm chilling with Rema. How are you?
I'm okay, how are you?
I'm fine. You look lovely.
Pleasure.
So tell me, how do you feel being part of this concert?
It's amazing. We're having a great time. Like, it's an amazing show, and I'm really impressed.
First of all, I'm Irene Ntale's friend. And then I love her music, we support each other. So everything, I didn't see any of her rehearsals. Everything is a surprise to me, and I'm loving everything.
Irene Ntale.
She knows how to sing on a live band. She knows how to sing live music. And that is a plus. Yeah, to every musician, it's a plus. Like,
I've always wanted to work with Irene Ntale, and I'm very sure she's...
Then what happened?
No. Time tells. Anything can happen.
We need to get...
Hopefully, we'll do something together. Why not?
So many single men out there. I mean, are you single, taken? What is the relationship status?
Yes, I'm single. I can be single now and be engaged in the 20 next minutes.
Really?
Yeah.
Are we good?
Okay, so what are you cooking for your fans? What should the fans expect?
So many things are coming. I'm in studio, but of course we're in a loud place. I can't be here to mention everything I'll be bringing, but with time everything will come.
I'm always cooking, so I'll just, you'll just get to know. I don't normally want people, so I just, bam.
Right now, coming on stage, we have the one and only Lilian Mbabazi. Coming up on this stage, we have had so many artists, the likes of Baby Cole. So as I said, if you're not here at Serena, watching Irene Ntale Unchained, The girl seriously got Unchained. The stuff she's put on the stage is crazy. Can I say it's crazy?
As well,
he's good, he's in Canada now.
Your last words for the viewers out there?
Thank you so much for loving me, supporting me all the way, and I always give you what you need, what you want. I love you.
This girl is talented. Uganda's number one. Peace. My name is Deedan Muyira, and I'm out. Bye-bye.
This is Malaika Media TV. Keep it locked right here.